Today I'd like to show you how to take two or more images and add them together to make a new, very unique, very cool picture.